was, you know, I'm going to be dead in 6 months. And I lucked out.
For Brad Halen Temple, it all started at a regular six-month checkup back in 2011.
The doctor said, you're 50 years old now, it's time for your colonoscopy.
Hale didn't think he needed one. He felt fine.
They found a stage 4 cancerous polyp deep inside me.
His world stopped.
I was completely shocked when the doctor told me it was stage 4, an aggressive type cancer. That's all I heard. I went into a depression. Because, you know, you hear cancer, you just automatically think this is a death sentence. They took me into surgery, removed the polyp, and luckily for me, it hadn't spread anywhere else in my body.
Because Hale took care of it early, he is now in remission.
I'm 13 years out from the surgery, and I'm still doing good so far.
Hale's friend Wesley Teeters is unfortunately battling colon cancer now.
You know, I could have beat it, but I was being hard-headed.
When he was having trouble going to the bathroom, his doctor suggested a colonoscopy.
And in the past, he had asked me to get one, and I said, I'm not going to get one. Nobody's going to touch that area. You know, I was a guy. You don't do that. And I will tell you, I was a fool.
He doesn't let his cancer define him, which is why Teeters hopes to educate others.
I've actually had about 9 people get colonoscopies because of me. I look at it now as a blessing, as far as me being diagnosed with it, because now I can educate other people and make them understand it's not the end of the world.
He says if you notice your body is off, go get it checked out, no matter your age.
Cancer does not wait for a number.
Teeters hopes his message can save just one life.
Colon cancer is curable. It's just you have to, if you catch it early, if I wouldn't have been a fool and done it 4 years ago, I might have been at a stage 1.
For 6 News, I'm Sydney Deshawn.